It's just a gull. 14 degrees. 9:30, sunny at the moment, rain later, I believe. That's the forecast anyway, rain later. Day three. We recently missed a pilot transfer just there. Or is it still ongoing? I think we've just missed it. Actually, it looks like it's heading away. Can't see the pilot boat. They were taking out crew members, I believe. They went out with 5 POB, was it? I can't see the pilot boat. They might still be at it, actually. In my ear right now, Primrose Ace, pilot boat slipped and clear, just finished. Here we go. Right, we got a bit of pilot transfer. Such as it was. Bit of sunlight coming through, it looks very pretty here right now. There's a buzzard in there somewhere. I think my choking and coughing put it off. It's the trouble with choking and coughing. You disturb the wildlife and you don't get to see so much. And there is a big crowd of crows up there. Ooh, bit of Alfred Hitchcock going on with that. Going back to the Alfred Hitchcock film, The Birds, it's now I've seen them eat a little furry creature and stuff like that. You know, you can see that, you know, a big enough number of them, if they took it in their mind to attack you, yeah, you'd be in trouble. You really would. Morning, all right.
Yes, good, thanks.
Cheers.
Yeah, decent joke, thank you.
At the moment, yes, rain later.
Oh, is it?
I think so. Oh, that might not. In this area, it rather looks as though the bluebells are sort of past their best already, actually. That's not in focus, is it? Yeah, it doesn't look as good anymore. Not here. Yeah, definitely not looking so good, are they? Certainly not looking very nice when you got that toilet paper thrown down in the middle of them. Oh, right. I was losing track of where I was. We're here already. So, yeah, they're definitely past their best up there behind us. That was the best place to see them. That's past their best. Just keep going, aren't you, mate? Gosh, it's warm here, just here. Very warm indeed. It's looking very green right now. And not so much of the blue. So I don't make anything up. Look at that. For Christ's sake. Right in the middle of nowhere. We'll be carrying a bag of rubbish then. I didn't have enough energy to carry their rubbish out. It's an energy drink. There's one ahead above us there somewhere. Pretty clear, I think. Looks it. I am not going to even bother looking at the lower tier base camp. Yeah, it's mostly pretty clear. quite make that out. I was going to swim you, but not with the seal there, so you're going to have to wait, because there is a seal there. Yeah, you just wait now. Not many.